support for Britain to remain in the EU single market and customs union is overwhelming among Labour Party members, according to a poll showing that more than 8 out of 10 think the UK should stay in Europe's key trading blocks. The figures, from research carried out as part of the party members' project funded by the Economic and Social Research Council and shared exclusively with The Guardian, also show heavy backing for a second referendum. The figures could pile pressure on Jeremy Corbyn over his party's position on Brexit, which is currently against maintaining full single market membership, because he is determined to give members a bigger voice. The Labour leader told his party's MPs on Monday night that the party had 560,000 members whom he wanted to be actively engaging with. On Brexit, the survey revealed that their views are fiercely pro-EU, including that 49% of members think there should definitely be a vote on the final Brexit deal, with a further 29.4% answering more yes than no to the question, and only 8.8% definitely opposing it. Two-thirds of members, 66%, think Britain should definitely stay in the single market, with a further 27% saying more yes than no to the question. Only 4.2% of Labour members said they definitely believed Britain should leave the grouping.